Stone Cold, I told you there was no chance in hell of you winning the Royal Rumble.
I love to hear you say that. That is so great. Say it again.
And quite frankly, Austin, as far as I'm concerned, you will never, ever again step into the ring with a WWF champion, much less myself. Because you know what, Stone Cold? You've simply run out of chances, Austin.
Good.
Hey, jackass, look on the big screen. I'm up here.
Hey, what?
Look at me, you sorry son of a bitch.
You're up where? Where are you?
I'm in Texas.
Oh, okay, you're in Texas. I'm in Arizona. That makes sense to me because I'm sure that you've been humiliated. I'm sure you can't even come out of your house. I'm sure people are coming up to you and saying, hey, aren't you the guy? Aren't you the guy that Vince McMahon threw over the top rope?
Yes. I doubt it.
Yeah, I think that sounds fine, Vince, but I'll tell you this. I'm going to WrestleMania.
What? Well, I guess as a fan.
You mean you're going to buy a ticket to go to WrestleMania?
No, you dumb son of a bitch. I'm telling you, I'm going to WrestleMania to face the champion.
What?
No. Well, you must be chewing on some loco weed or something down there in Texas.
Yeah.
I have no idea. I mean, what are you saying?
I don't know what you're talking about, all this local weed, all the little crap you're talking about. I'm telling you right now in English, read my lips if you've got a hard time hearing what I'm saying. I'm going to WrestleMania to wrestle the champion. I'm telling you that, but not just me telling you that. The guy right beside me is telling you the same damn thing.
What? The commissioner! Commissioner Shawn Michaels is with Austin!
Hey, man. And you got to admit, I'm healing damn well, aren't I?
I can't believe
Stone Cold, mi casa, su casa. Now, I'm sure everybody's wondering what old Stone Cold is doing in my home. Now, Steve doesn't need protection, but in fact, that's what I'm going to give him anyway. I'm going to protect Steve from Vince McMahon and the corporation. But more importantly, what I'm doing is protecting Stone Cold Steve Austin from himself. Because Vince, you know as well as I do, if Steve was in that building tonight, he'd open a can of whoop-ass on you the likes of which you have never seen.
No doubt about it.
Now, Vince, it's my understanding that you filed papers giving up your right to go to WrestleMania against the WWF champion. I also understand that you plan on appointing a replacement to go to WrestleMania. Well, Vinny, my friend, that just ain't gonna happen as long as the Heartbreak Kid is the commissioner of the World Wrestling Federation. Yeah. Old Stone Cold and I have been reading over the WWF rule book.
What? That's not
the official one, it's here somewhere. And it says that if the winner of the Royal Rumble either is unable or unwilling to go to WrestleMania to fight the champion, then the runner-up gets what? All rights.
What?
And privileges.
What? Stone Cold is going to WrestleMania because Mr. McMahon...
So I guess what I'm telling you is this. Last night, when you filed those papers, you checked yourself out of the main event at WrestleMania, and Stone Cold Steve Austin has been checked in.
A rule technicality has sunk Mr. McMahon.
This is not right.
What do you mean it's not right? It's the rule.
This is an impeachable offense, Michaels.
The bottom line is that's what the rule book states. Mr. McMahon, speechless. Think
I don't
of
know
something.
What to say.
I wish you were speechless. Rock Austin at WrestleMania.
Vince, I'll tell you what. I'm sure I scrambled your brains with that chair the other night, but I don't want you to get your panties all in a ruffle just yet, because I got a proposition for you. What I'll do is this. I would love to have the World Wrestling Federation title back on my shoulder once again, and that's the bottom line, and that for damn sure is the truth. But I'll tell you this. I think I might want to beat the living hell out of you even more than I want that title.
What?
So to get your ass in the ring before that, on Valentine's Day, what I will do is I will put up my right for the WWF title at WrestleMania if you will face me in a match.
Wait a minute. Wow.
Now, if I lose that match, well, then that means I lose the right to face the champ at WrestleMania.
After the humiliation you suffered last night, you want some more of me?
Damn straight. Shut up.
Let me just tell you this. At any moment last night, I could have thrown your ass over the top ropes. It was stupid on my part. I made the big mistake, and then Rocky brought his square-headed ass out there, and it was a bunch of BS off from the start. I screwed up, and it ain't gonna happen again. On your best day, Vince, on your best day, you can't lace one of my boots, and that's the damn truth.
Well, you got me interested, okay? I'm interested. Go ahead.
Well, what it seems to me is what you do best is run. So that's the kind of match that I want this to be. I don't want to be any kind of wrestling match because I could beat you any day of the week. So what I suggest we do is we wrestle in a cage match.
Whoa!
You and me in a cage.
Wait a minute
now. You ain't got to pin me. You ain't got to make me submit. All you got to do is run around that damn ring long enough, and if you beat me out over the top and on the ground, then that means you win.
Wait a minute.
That's your specialty, Vince. You're a chicken. You run. That's what you do.
Let me think about it for a minute. Wait a minute.
King, there is no way.
Time in the world, you son of a bitch.
King, there's no way the corporate team can let Mr. McMahon get away with it. There's no way they can let him go into a cage.
All you gotta do, Vince, is get over the damn cage. What do you say? You and me. WrestleMania title shot on the line. You will never, ever see Stone Cold give me another beer. You will never, ever see Stone Cold Steve Austin in another title match. That's what we got at stake on Valentine's Day. If you got the damn guts, or let me say this, if you've got the balls to do it, give me a damn answer.
All right, Austin, you're on. You got your match.
No! Mr. McMahon's crazy.
Then let me tell you this. Let me tell you this, you dumb son of a bitch. I will guarantee, there's that famous word again, I will guarantee the world that I will beat your ass all over that damn cage. I will walk right over your limp, bloody carcass, and Stone Cold Steve Austin will walk right into WrestleMania to face The Rock. And if I can't beat that son of a bitch, I should never wrestle in the first place. And that's the bottom line, cause Stone Cold said so.
King, Mr. McMahon has allowed his ego to again get the best of him.